Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
TLHF!
Fuck you, I hope you die and fall. Stop being an ass and turn off slash all.
But I was just being nice.
Do I look like I care? You're such a fucking nerd, get up off of that chair.
Guys, this is my first time playing Scion. Do I buy Boots of Pox or should I pick up a Tauron?
GG, we lose, this Scion real. Next thing you know, he's AD with a zeal. Give me a leash, dumbass, a good one at that. And stop spamming stupid fucking shit in my lol chat, or I won't gank. Fucking solo queue. I always get the dumbass kids just like you.
Hey, stop fighting. We can win this game. Just stay focused and please stop all of the blame.
Ward the brush, please.
Oops, sorry. That was my bad. But as I was saying, guys, don't get mad.
Where the fuck is the jungler? Has the gank been once? Ah, fucking dumb nerd.
We still got this.
No, we don't. Our jungler is so bad. What a stupid fucking joke. Someone tell me my CS.
Check it yourself.
I can't, I'm trying to CS.
Just press tab quick.
I can't, I'm trying to CS. Oh, fuck you, you just made me miss a fucking CS.
Alright guys, we're losing, but I swear we still got this. Just group up as 5-1-2, where's our fifth?
I'm AFK, why don't you guys just surrender? We can't win, we'll lose quick, I'd rather fuck a blender. Alright, fine. One more team fight, but after that, fuck it, I'm done for the night. Sick and tired of trying to carry, team so new. Gonna make up sesh my girlfriend with big ass boobs.
Enemy pentakill.
Yup, fuck this, gonna go pump some iron at the gym. Peace.
Let me at him.
In fights, he just wants to be chased, whether it's all day or all night, and he feels so OP when his enemy's getting zoned. In spite of the fact some people still think they can own him, but throw him, he's got him slowed, has high CS for salary. His vault means your fatality, just making some poison, flinging the ori, making sure his stacks stay up. That means when your team is down, he starts flinging you up. Water towers anyway, he never seems to die much, never concerned with gains, he leave his lane with dots up. His enemies chase him like nothing's given, despite the fact that many misjudge his health. His ulti lets him heal it back. Will put together himself, now his HP complex. Never asking for someone's help, gets his jungle's respect. He's only focused on the squishies, no one is beyond reach. Adhesive on the ground, the slow is so OP. This is 20% mana, 80% heal, 99% armor may as well be made of steel. Who would have ever thought that they could do with him? Cause you can't chase him, you're too slow. Go back to the gym. He's got bright eyes and sunfire, using that slow. Sticking close to you at all times, ready to throw. Oh, there's no one that can stop him at all, none. Cause when you think he's getting started, the game is already done. This is 10% Lux, 20% Swain, 15% Silver Pulse from Arrows of Vain, 55% MF, she making it rain, and 100% reason to surrender this game. They see his glue, they stick, and his team admires and fights. He fights for ire and Nox, Venom in bot lane with Serac. What a flipping chemistry mastermind, yeah, he'll run, he won't stop. The tank, with armor, health, MR, and gas from his workshop. Just mix, mix, swirl, mix, now let's go back to the basics. Don't try to tower dive since, cause if you do, you're in deep shame. He can't play any champ, no need to obey physics. It's all a four-step process, go and learn it from physics.
Not chemist! He's breaking loose, not chugging his juice, and he's sprinting longer and quicker than Teemo when he gets spooked. He often gets a comment on his game. People keep asking him, was he OP at birth or was he buffed when they patched him? No, he's a chemist at heart. Warwick taught him his tricks to get you choking faster than a noose in a chair kick. In the field of AP cam, he's known as one of the best, but now he's doing what he loves, giving in to the madness.
Get dying. He's the best at taking the lead. Take the enemy team and help his team and put him to sleep. As he ults, then he slows Qs and uses his E. Remember Hitler? Well, since he started World War III. He bought his Banshees, living off his spree. And to tell you the truth, he's the only teammate you need. And those other champs that he runs with, the ones on his team, they do the damage just to help the team fight succeed.
This is 10% Lux, 20% Swain, 15% Silver Pulse from Arrows of Vain, 5% MF, she making it rain, and 100% reason to surrender this game. This is 10% Lux, 20% Swain, 15% Silver Pulse from Arrows of Vain, 55% MF, she making it rain, and 100% reason to surrender this game.
surrender this game.
This song goes out to Sven. He wanted a Sinch song, but we couldn't get in contact with him, so we chose our song ourselves. We hope you like it.
Our team's 0% skill, 0% strat, 0% calling MIAs on the map. 50% newbies, 50% luck. I've got 100% reason to stop giving a crap.
Trouble.
long as you buff me, buff me, buff me. As long as you buff me, buff me, buff me. We're under pressure. 7 million people in the world, so queuing. But we're queued together. Don't worry, guys, yeah, we both know what we're doing. But hey now, the load screen. We both know that's an OP team. But I'll take my chance, say yes. As long as you buff me, you could play Jarvan, maybe Soraka, just use your ult. As long as you buff me, no, you're not that dumb. Don't get those last hits, I need the gold. As long as you buff, 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 buff me. As long as you buff, 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 buff me, buff me. I'll be your soldier, getting every last hit in the lane for the team. I can't hold the tower. TF's using Destiny, let's try to get these guys. So don't miss, yeah, don't die. And try not to last hit that guy, cause I need those kills. As long as you buff me, you could play Jarvan, you could play Nunu, I love his ult. As long as you buff me, we could rank platinum, or maybe just silver, if we're lucky gold. As long as you buff me. As long as you buff me, buff me. I don't know if this makes sense, but you're my John Aluya. Give me a time and lane, I'll rendezvous and I'll buy wards too. I'll beat you there, girl, you know I bought to us. Trust a couple words this game has forgot. Ooh, we dominate in this game, cause that's just how we do. Used to say that no one's peeling, now the peeling's cause of you. Now we face checking like, whoa, Garen. Ult is up, I'll shoot. Ask me how that guy died, I just stand back, point at you. You, you, the one that I argue with, feel like I need a new sword to bottom with. But that Ash ain't always better than who I decide. I pick who I wanna pick, so I know we got issues, baby, true, true, true. But I'd rather practice here with you than to go ahead and bot with solo queue. As long as you buff me, you could play Jarvan, maybe Soraka, just use your own. As long as you buff me, no, you're not that dumb. No way, don't kill her, I need the gold. As long as you buff me. As long as you buff me, buff me. We could make silver, we could make gold.
Hey guys, I wanted to thank everyone who's been watching my videos, especially those of you who found me through my parodies and have since discovered and enjoyed my original pieces. I'm really happy that people are liking those, so I'm pumped about that. Thanks guys. Also, if you like what you just watched and maybe you have some suggestions for future parodies I could do, then leave a comment down below with any suggestions you guys have. Obviously, I won't be able to do absolutely everything you guys give to me, I'm sure, but I will definitely be taking anything that you write to me into consideration. So I look forward to hearing anything that you guys might be able to suggest for me. That'll be cool. If you haven't already, like me on Facebook. You can find me at my band name, Hilltop Sunset. You can follow me on Twitter. You can go check out more parodies that I've done, or maybe you can check out my originals or something. I'm not going to make you or anything, but it'd be pretty cool, I guess. So I got links in the description. Feel free to follow them anywhere you want. And until next time, see you guys later. Thank you.
Strength in the I'm not alone. up at the star sign. My father was saying, now go wish upon one and spend your life waiting. On the player days, the seven sisters who had come for me, they fall too late to grant a child's dream, but I'm still waiting.
Yeah. Alert, danger, 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 alert, danger